Oh, we're almost all the same. Alright, let's all jump in a four-door cell. Either this one or that one.
Okay, it's time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Hold on, bro, you leave. Hold on.
Jumping out of the car.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that, but it costs money, and this is costing us... is costing Rishkovsky enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
I didn't fuck this play then.
Shit.
All the times on my damn controller to die.
Prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out, and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay. So we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know.
So who gonna, get a rocket launcher,
Park like in front of it.
Yeah, you're not gonna be able to stop that thing.
But I'm here.
Well, I'll hit the chopper.
I got him. Wait, did I? Yeah, I got him.
Alright, chopper's down. Alright, now we just gotta chase that up. Take her off road, up into the military. Down this way.
Alright, it says I gotta wait for my team to lose the cops now.
Dude, we already lost.
You guys in the buffer clear? Yeah. I guess it's just fucking me.
Yeah. Who's the best of cops?
That's me. That's me.
Oh.
On my ass, too. Let's see. I forgot. It helps if you flip your mask on and off to get up here when it starts. That should be clear in a minute.
How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher? People go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the US prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Good work, guys.
Good work, guys. Good shit, man. Good shit, man.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.